Hey there, thank you for being here today. I'm going to be sharing with you an exercise to help you stay in touch with the motivation that you need in order to work towards your goals. Because I know that sometimes it can be hard as we start working on our goals to remain aware of the bigger picture, right? Because it's so hard, it's so easy to just get lost in the details and the tasks and these kind of micro steps that if we don't maintain touch with this direction that we want to be following, it can be easy to start feeling really disconnected from our actions, and we start wondering why we're even working towards this goal in the first place. So whenever this happens to me, what really helps me is to grab my journal and reflect, take a moment for myself and just ask, why do I want to pursue this goal? Is it important to me still? If so, what makes it important? And today this is exactly what we're going to be doing together. So I am going to be guiding you through a journaling exercise. It's going to take approximately 10 minutes. And you can pause the video now if you want and just make yourself comfortable, grab a cup of tea, most importantly grab your journal and a pen, or you can also type if you prefer. And whenever you're ready, I am going to read you a few prompts that I wrote in my journal, and you can write them down so that you know what you're going to be journaling about. And then when I'm done with the prompts, we can just take 10 minutes to answer them in our journals. And we can do it together because it's always a more focused space when we do journaling together. It's quite an amazing experience. So, are you ready? Here are the prompts. What is the goal you are trying to achieve or the habit you are trying to build? Why is it important to you? In what ways could it change your life? How would it feel to give it up and let it go? And finally, what else needs to be said? Okay, I'm going to repeat the prompts one more time and then we can begin. What is the goal you are trying to achieve or the habit you are trying to build? Why is it important to you? In what ways could it change your life? How would it feel to give it up and let it go? What else needs to be said? Okay, I'm gonna set a timer for 10 minutes and I'll see you on the other side. our 10 minutes have come to an end. I hope you enjoyed this exercise, and I hope it brought you some clarity and some renewed burst of motivation to work towards your goal. Thank you for being here, and see you soon.